Kuna here. Kaya catching up here. Sorry ka. How are you today, everyone? Catching up and speak to everyone for quite a long time. I'm down here. Walking down here to see the Grand Eagle Castle. It's very ruined. Might not be able to go in. Walking down here. Nobody here. I'm talking to myself. ไม่มีใครมาเลยเนาะนอนหลับกันหรือเปล่า Going down here. I don't really know if the light is on or not. I could delete it's not on anyway. Could walk down here quickly to see the castle, the Loon Castle. เดินไปทางเนี้ย Farmฟาร์มบรรยากาศที่นี่สวยๆนะสวยๆเขียวชอุ่มพุ่มสวย everything here all green thank you there's one person here I don't know who it is thank you very much for watching I'm taking you to see the Grand Eagle Loon Castle down this wayThanks very much for joining everyone. Quite about 5 minute walk down here, so quite a nice day. You know, I take our come here to a little bit explore and get some exercise. Marco, like, thank you very much, my friend. Thank for the like. Thank you very much. Thank you. How are you today?Sunny storm, how are you? Oh, glad to see you. Haven't seen one for quite a long time. And I've been working so much, so hard, you know, and this is my day off, so have a look. And so nice to see you, my friend. Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. It's done that way. Thank you. Sunny storm, thank you very much. You would like this castle, but it's not much to see.But it was very rude, you know. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you for joining. 5 minute walk down here, okay? Down the end of up to the hill there. 2 minutes, 2 minutes. It's countryside here. It's country road. It's farm here. Farm land. How are you? Sunny storm. How are you today? What's the weather like over there? Here is a bit.Cloudy, you know, not sunny, but it's not cold. I like the fresh air and the breeze here. The wind, you see that the wind, it's nice breeze. ลมพัดเย็นเย็นสบายสบาย We go up to the hill here. That's where the castle is. The castle is about built around, I think it's about.Early 13th century. I wasn't sure by whom because not a lot of information on. It's John Harden. Harden. Something like that. Run about 12 to 13. Early that time. The last occupies around about 16th century.It's good. Yeah, walking down here. And up to the hill here, this is a castle, a little ruined castle. It's there. They say about 2-3 stories up, but it's not much left, so the wall left that I look at the photograph. Up to here, up here.Up there, I can see the wall there. See the wall at the top. I thought I like to catching up a few people. You know, haven't spoke to anyone for quite a long times. And it's glad. I'm glad I'll be able to talk to everyone today. Hang on a minute. Up here, you see the wall there. Oh. It's so quite hard to find this place. I'm glad I found this middle of nowhere again. I'm glad I found this there. Okay. Oh. Here, you see that? Oh. Go up to here. Hi. We're from TV Nigerian. Thank you. Thank you for joining me. Haven't spoken to you for quite a while. Sis, it's great to see you. There, the castle in front of us. Yeah. Thank you very much. Really appreciate that. It's about, they say early 15th century. It's not much information online. Moro Valley knew it first. Thank you, my friend. Good to see you. Has been a while. How you? Blessing. Thank you very much. There's a castle here. Kalika, hi, Sukuna, hi, good morning, my dear friend, good morning. Welcome. Welcome, Kalika. There's not much information on it. Not even on the Wikipedia. Mana, Iniwa, Wantalu, for life, my friend, thank you very much. Welcome, my friend, this is Gan Eco. Stay connected, my dear. I do my best, my dear. Gan Eco Rune Castle, built around 15th century. I am in Indian. I am Taligu. Welcome, my friend. New come, keep sure. Yes, later on we see your, when the life finished, we come to see you, okay? My name is Swalupu. Welcome, Swalupu. Swalupu, Swalupa. Sorry, if I say it wrong. So this is what left here. It's not a lot left. They can see on the side. Obviously, it's quite loose, so they have to put the gate on. There's one window there. That's a scan slot here, isn't it? Only the wall left. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for joining. Let's have a look. You see, there's another window here. This is just the, it's like a arrow slot, you know how the round bit there for the gun and the arrow slot had to be a slit down there. It's not a window. They don't do window in the old day because people can get in it, you know, it's dangerous. Lavi, thank you very much. So this I'm in the wood again, middle of nowhere. Welcome everyone to Gan Eco Castle. Not a lot to see. Let's go have a look down here again. So what's on this side? You can't see from here. There. How old is castle? Lavi said it built around about 15th century by the estate and the land here were earned by someone called John Haldane. It's spelled Haldane. I'm not sure how to pronounce that, and my spelling not very good. So this is the side one window. Usually they say they had three story up. Got basement, got kitchen, everything. One arrow slot there, little arrow slot. But most cars don't have a big window. They stop people getting in the violent time, in the old day. It's a good idea, you know. Just walk down here. Walk down here. Yes, it's on this side. On this side, go. That's all we got. Oh, the wall. Oh, around it. No window. The window must be on the first floor. Got a little arrow slot down there. That's arrow slot. So, another arrow slot here. On the first floor, I imagine. But nothing. The window probably start on the first floor. It's a very small window. Stop people coming in. Oh. That's on this side. Here, you can see. It's got a little cupboard down there, isn't it? Cupboard hole, window. Arrow slots. I wonder where's a new entrance. Got a little window one. A little cupboard. It's not window. A little arrow slot. You see 1, 2, 3 there. And this is the one. The one you see quite clearly. And this one a cupboard hole. That's cupboard hole. So there. Nothing there. And one window there. Nothing, that's it. Quite old. Not much to see. Thanks very much for joining everyone. Walking back. That's it. Walking back down here. It took me about an hour to find this, you know. Took me 1 hour to find it. And walk up and down, walk up and down the wood. Lost all the signal, everything. Thai Thai ในอเมริกาสวัสดีจ้าขอบคุณค่ะที่เข้ามารับชมขอบคุณได้หลายไปดูปราสาทเป็นดูซีเดย์ now walking back to the car just to chat it just to catching up everyone to catching up my friend ไม่ได้คุยกันนานแล้ว walking back yes walking back yes hi everyoneI really appreciate your joining Sunny Storm. I really appreciate that LVA Storm T 90 and other people. If I not pronounce your name right, great to see you. Great to see you, my friend. Haven't spoke to everyone, and quite nice, you know. Very nice to see you again, and not being live quite a long times.No got a chance, and some place you go ahead, no signal, nothing. So today was a great opportunity to see you all. It's a lot of farm here, you know, Lawi. It's a lot of farm here. Cheap farm. Cheap farm, yes. Yes, a lot of cheap farm. Beautiful. Down here is beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Very nice, refreshing.And luxurious, clean, as you can see. Walking down here on the road. Thank you very much for the tour. Mono Valley of New First. Thank you, my friend, for joining. Just a quick tour at the castle because not a lot to see. It's only ruined, like a 404 wall around. Great to see you, my friend. Very nice to see you.I was walking down. I'm walking down to my car. But just a chance for me to catching up with you and see you, you know. Thank you very much for supporting my channel all the way until now. So often, like sometimes I put video on. Why? Very nice to see you too. Thank you, thank you. And sometimes I put video on, I don't.Answer comment right away because I was working at night, working from about 7:30 to about 9 o'clock at night. I get home about 9 o'clock, and I move to a new unit, a new place. I start 8 o'clock and finish at 9. So I put video up. I want people to go in and ask a comment right away, because and then you guys making a comment. I didn't know how you have different time zone. It looked like, oh, how come you not answer the comment? That's 7 hours ago, but I will be sleeping, you know. So I put video out about 12 o'clock, went to sleep, and went to work at 8 o'clock, come back the next day, that will be about 10 hours. So that's how not being answered the comment very, very quickly, because different time zone. So I'm so grateful and so very, very much, thank you very much for still with me in a way, you know. It's really hard, you know. Even being YouTuber and had a full-time job is hard for everybody, but I'm just doing this to, you know, to make friends. Basically, I don't really make a lot of money, so I don't really say, you know, the view is, you can see the view, it's not a lot of view, you know, so didn't bother me. Didn't bother me, so just making a lot of good friends out there, and missing you guys, you know. At one point, feel like I was going to stop making video on order, but I'll be missing you, you know. I said to myself, something missing in my life, you know what I mean? So, thank you. Thank you, Aikota. Ikorota egg walk. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you very much for nice to see you, my friend. Great to see you. So this is just to catching up. So content is at beginning. Content is the beginning. Just to now catching up, my friend. Ganda Podan. Thank you. Thanks very much. Sorry, I didn't read very well. Going down this way, going back down, right? I go to turn you guys around to see the view. Tangan nak mak chai. Yeah, work very hard. Yeah, tangan nak. I work 13 hours a day now. And yeah, it's long hour. That's how sometimes about a day or two before I answer the comment, because you let the video go the next day. The next day was the night time that I went to bed. You like this? And it's nice all the way down there. Gag place here. Grand Eagle. A lot of sheep run here. You see them? A lot of sheep everywhere. Nice countryside. I like it here. Refreshing, you know. Susan Lee, welcome Susan Lee. Hi Susan Lee, how are you? There are a lot of sheep, yeah, you would not believe it. So cute, isn't it? Look at them. Thank you very much, my friend. Thank you. Not a bad day today. It's nice weather, you know. I want the house over there. Susan Lee, I'm okay. Keep my faith. Yes, we all had faith. Keep my faith. Same here. Just keep going, you know. Just keep going, working, come home, sleep. That's it. And paying the bill, don't forget. That's it. So, not a lot. But that's life, isn't it? I like it here. I like it around here. Nice place. So grateful to have you as a friend. And had not speak to everyone for a long time. I'm going to bed now. Sleep well, Lavi, and take care. Bye for now. Just take you around to see the countryside. Yeah? So if you have to speak about, you got something to do, just go, my friend. You got something to understand. Happy weekend to everyone. from La Vie. Beautiful land here. Like it too, green, very green everywhere. Yes, it's very green everywhere. But raining all year round. You know, here raining all year round. It's just catching up, everyone. It's nice to see you all. Thank you very much for coming. Look up there. Nice, nice place up there. Nice here. Lovely flower here too. Nice flower. Oh, it's beautiful. Thank you very much for coming, everyone. Really appreciate that. Just walk into my car. Love you, sleep well. God bless. God bless everyone. Thank you for joining, everyone. Really happy to see you. Beautiful, my friend, that's for you. Beautiful, isn't it? Look at the color. It's wow, swell. Bye. Bye from Sunny Storm. I hope you not got, I hope you still get a signal here. And here, just a farm, look. Just a farm here. We're walking up here, it's more beautiful down here as well. Luxurious, green. So nice. Susan Lee, say hi to Sunny. How are you, Susan Lee? What's better light down where you are? Walk down here. I love it down here. Nice scenery. Great to see you, everyone. Great to see you, Susan Lee. I'm passing this wood then. This way I get lost. I got lost down here before I can find the castle. Just really, just on the corner. I could not believe it. Walk up and down about 3 times. And finally got it. Look through the wood that was there. Little cloudy, suppose, and to dry it up, warm up. As long as it's warm, you know, Susan, and then where I am, it's very hard to find warm weather. And we had like three months in the year for the summer. You're lucky, you know? And all that just rain all year round. There's a lot of sheep here. Get, yeah, sheep. Sheep farming. Catching up, everybody. Great to see you. I hope you have a beautiful day. It's a bit dark here, isn't it? It get me somewhere. Great to see you, Susan Lee. Thank you very much. You got something to do, just go. I don't mind. Talk to myself. Food you can deal. I understand everybody have life, have things to do, you know. I could walk up here with 5-10 minutes, then that's me, 5 minute walk. Yeah, how far I'm walking? I would say it's about a mile. Oh, it's about 3 miles I walk from here. But now walk back is about, I would say another mile. Just walking down. That's how I walk to the castle. Because the private road, you're not allowed to drive in. You know, this is the farmer road. So we have to walk down. We can't drive in, not allowed. You know, in US it's the same. It's like a trespassing, isn't it? You walk into a farmer land. But in Scotland, we don't have trespassing law, I believe. So you can walk down here, it's okay, but you're not allowed to drive down, I think. So I just not, just walking down, safer, I suppose, not getting tail off, you know, by anyone. Up here a minute, then there's a farm, beautiful, beautiful place. I feel great today. My day off since yesterday. I was still so over yesterday. เมื่อวานลุกไม่ขึ้นยังเหนื่อยอยู่วันนี้เหนื่อยลุกขึ้น Just say my day off yesterday, right? And I was lying in my bed. Everything hurt. The whole body would ache all over the place. Yeah. Yes, thank you. F4C, yes, thank you very much. Yeah. So today I felt better. Feel a lot better. I need 2-3 days off before I can get back to a normal routine. Hard work. Yes, navigating somewhere now. Susan Lee, you live up there in the US. You live up there in the US. Getting up here. It looks like to rain, you know that? I just hope it's not starting. See in the States. Sunny storm in the States. Guess if the gap is the leaf go there, carry a pepper spray for the dog and safety, yes. Pepper spray, yes. That's what you should have in your bag. I suppose that's a good idea. You get attacked, you know what I mean? But I'm lucky. I don't have the problem yet. I suppose, you know, just lucky for now. There. It was just like down here. So you walk all down there, you see that? And go to the wood. Oh, it's nice, look up the hill. It's nice there. There. Peaceful, isn't it? I want to visit my friend in Maine. Where is it, Maine? I want to visit my friend in Maine. Thank you very much, Susan Lee, still here. I really appreciate that. Nice flower, what are they? Yellow. Now it's yellow. Next is the main road. Oh, there's a train there. There's a train there, you see the train? That from Glasgow to Edinburgh train, I think. They pass quite often. Since I walk, since I'm here, they pass about 2 trains already. It's nice. Could you imagine a castle being somewhere down here, isn't it? Scotland is like this, all the place look like this. Or in the state, sunny storm. Yeah. It's like this. What part of Maine? She asking. Susan Lee asking what part of Maine. I had a great day today. Had a walk. Oh, great to see you everyone. So happy here today. Thank you very much for coming. You know, I got lost. I went down that way as well. I forgot what part. She said, sorry. I forgot, I walked down there for miles. I said, oh my God, it's not there. Sapnap lies sometimes, you know how the GPS signal. It's hard to get it accurately right. someone say they want to visit there, Fen in Maine, Susan Lee was saying. Ah, okay. There's a farmhouse here coming. There's Lowy Station, Lowy, lie down there. There's a train on that way, isn't it? And come that way. Passing this palm out, then I near to my car. Beautiful countryside, isn't it? I want to come to visit my family in New York too. This bird very noisy here. What is a castle? It had been. They fly up and down. Nearly there. Oh, so nice to see you, my friend. So nice today. Hope next time I live be somewhere nice, you know. But this is quite nice, isn't it? Noon, Lankyu, Duyasi. Welcome, my friend. Thank you very much. Thank you very much for joining today. Just catching up today. Haven't spoke to anyone for a very long time. So it's quite nice to see you. Oh wow, this bird. They're fighting, you know. Fighting over there. David Kalai, Sukuna, hi. Welcome, David. Just find out this bird fighting all the time. He makes a lot of racket, you know. Thank you very much, my friend. Oh wow, panda, hi panda, panda jog slot, that one there, welcome, thank you very much for coming and say hello, great to see you David, great to see you, I hear the bird, yes, I'm in Grand Eagle, I believe. Have a look at the sheep. Countryside. Love countryside. The bird still making a racket. Can't love this here. Beautiful place. I'm in Vegas right now. Oh, good luck, my friend. Keep winning. One day you hit $1 million, I hope. I hope you win $1 million one day. Don't forget me, okay, Panda? Hi, Annie. Surprise, surprise, dear Suki. Just passing with a big love and bomb. Thank you, Annie. Big hug to you, Annie. Thank you very much. Yeah, thank you very much, Sunny Storm. Thank you, I really appreciate that. So I'm gonna get to my car this way. Nice panda, that's panda jokes lot. Thank you very much, Annie. How you, Annie? How you? You okay? How's Africa? And the Sunny Storm. Sun. Thank you very much, Panda. Very cool. Thank you very much for the super chat. Sunny, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Anna. Thank you. Just going to sit here, stand here for a few minutes, and then go to end the live stream. So I'm sure everybody's busy. Wow, Vegas, yeah. His full channel is Panda, Panda Jog Slot. I don't have it here, but I put the link on later on in the community tab later on. And plus everybody name who like, who come in today, I put all your name up as well. Yeah, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Great to see you, everyone. Oh, so nice here, you know, beautiful. Beautiful place. I'm so glad that I have a day off to come in and chat, you know. I really appreciate that, my friend. Thank you. And good to see you. Good to see you. I've been working so hard. Life changing, you know. Hi, everyone from Panda Jog Slot. Panda Jog Slot. Thank you very much. So glad. So glad you are here, Panda. So glad, everybody. Oh, so nice today. Nice weather. Okay. Right, okay. I went to see Panda. I went to see the Rune Castle, Ganico Castle from the beginning, I think. And I just walked down here to get to my car. So give me a chance to catching up with some of you who are not being seen for quite a while. Are not being speaking for quite a while. All good with me, Samsuki. At the moment, it's pouring with rain and a bit cold in Dubai. Hang on a minute. In Dubai, 21 Celsius. It's freezing for me and my own bone. No. Here is about, today is about 9 Celsius at the moment. So lucky to have the weather. Lucky it's not freezing, you know. So nice to see you, Annie and Panda. Beautiful view, thanks very much. And the castle right at the beginning, this is my channel. And Sunny Stormy, don't forget Sunny Stormy, everyone out there, get connected to everybody, making friend here. กินไปเที่ยวไปกับมดแดงสวัสดีจ้าพี่จะไปแล้วจ้า Great to see you, Sunny Stormy, great channel. And that other Thai writing, she's great channel, she's doing a lot of farm and produce beautiful. And don't forget Panda Jog Slot. And here, Thai Thai in Americas. Drop your link. You want to get connected, everyone. It's easy to drop your link. Bye, Sukuna from Mono Valley, New at first. And who else here? Thank you very much, everybody. That's us. Yes, I'm going to go back to Glasgow now. Going to drive back. It's not long. It's about 45 minutes from here. You see, because I'm lost. It took me about 1 hour. Of course I'm lost, you know. I always lost everywhere I go. Stop now, we lie, you know. Stop now, they will say, oh, there, exactly there, you know. They will say, oh, there, over there. You get there. Oh, no, it's not here. And it's over there. And it's just like nightmare. Annie? How is Ray? Ray is okay. I spoke to him last week. He's fine. Ray doing great, you know. As I will tell you, you say hi. You say hi, Annie. I will tell him that. Great to see you, Annie. And everyone. Great to see you. Nice to see you, everybody. I really appreciate your time coming here. Just catching up. And I don't know when I can lie again. Back to work soon. It's not a good place you can go and find the signal, you know. Some place you can't get signal at all. This is some place you're okay. So anyway, I would like to thank everyone for coming today. Your name will be on the community tab later on. And Greg, beautiful friend. Thank you very much. Great to see you, Annie and Sunny Stormy. Who else here? Everybody here. Annie and everybody. กินไปเที่ยวไปกับยายมดแดงขอบคุณมาก and I would like to say goodbye from here everybody thank you very much ขอบคุณค่ะ bye everyone love you